what is the resistivity? This resistivity is also known as specific resistance. Specific resistance. Now, it is represented by rho. According to the first law of resistance, resistance is directly proportional to length. According to the second law of resistance, resistance is inversely proportional to cross-sectional area. And on combining both, resistance is directly proportional to L by A. Therefore, resistance is equals to rho into L by A, where rho is called a proportionality constant. This proportionality constant is called, resistivity. Now from this one, cross multiplication Ra is equals to, that is rho into L. Rho is equals to Ra by L. Here, what is the unit of resistance? Unit of resistivity Ra by L. Therefore, Ra by L. What is R? Resistance. Ohm. What is the area? Meter square. What is the length? Meter. Meter, meter gets cancelled. That is ohm into meter is the unit of resistance. Right here, what is the definition of resistivity? And what is the difference between resistivity and resistance? Now, suppose from this equation, L is equals to 1, A is equals to 1, then rho is equals to R into A 1 by 1. Therefore, rho is equals to R. What we can see? From this given data, there is a conductor. What is the length of the conductor? 1 meter. What is the cross-sectional area? 1 meter square. Right? Now, this particular conductor has a resistance. That resistance value is called resistivity. The resistance of a conductor of unit length and unit cross-sectional area is called resistivity. The resistance of a conductor of unit length and unit cross-sectional area is called resistivity. Now, here in this case, in other words, suppose V is equals to A into L. Volume is equals to cross-sectional area into length. Right, what we considered? Area is equals to 1. Length is equals to 1. V is equals to 1. Therefore, there is a conductor. It has a particular resistance. When the volume is 1, then that particular resistance is called resistivity. In another words, the resistance of a conductor of unit volume is also known as resistivity. Therefore, what is the resistivity? Right? The resistance of a conductor is directly proportional to length. Resistance is inversely proportional to cross-sectional area. Resistance is directly proportional to L by A. Now, there is a proportionality constant rho. Here, this proportionality constant is called resistivity. It is also known as specific resistance. What is the definition of specific resistance? From the given formula, L is equals to 1, A is equals to 1. Then on substituting rho is equals to r. Therefore, there is a conductor, right? What is the length? 1 meter. What is the cross-sectional area? 1 meter square. It has a particular resistance. That particular resistance value is equals to resistance, right? What is the first definition? The resistance of a conductor of unit length and unit cross-sectional area is called the resistivity. Second definition. If A is equals to 1 and L is equals to 1, then volume is also equals to 1. Then in this case, the resistance of a conductor of unit volume is also known as resistivity. The resistivity unit is ohm into meter. Now, what is the difference between resistance and the resistivity? What is the difference between resistance and resistivity? Suppose, now, resistance is the property of specimen. Resistance is the property of the specimen. Resistivity is the characteristic property. Characteristic property of a material. Of a material. Now, what is the difference? Now, let us consider there is a copper wire. Copper wire. Right? There is a copper plate. Copper plate. There is a copper block. Here, it is a copper wire, right? It is a copper plate, it is a copper block, right? Now, material is not changed. Thereby, resistivity is same. Suppose, copper wire resistivity. The copper wire resistivity, for example, 1.8 into 10 to the power of minus 8 ohm meter. Let us consider copper wire resistivity rho, copper plate resistivity rho, copper block resistivity rho. Because these three are made of same material, resistivity is same. But, right, copper wire, copper plate, copper block, even though they are, what to say, different dimensions, the resistances are different. R1, R2 and R3. Right? Therefore, rho related to the nature of the material. As long as the nature of the material does not change, resistivity is also not changed. Now, even though, right, resistance is depends upon length, resistance depends upon the cross-sectional area, resistance depends upon the geometrical arrangement. These are three different dimensions objects. As there are three different dimensions, therefore resistance is different. Therefore, it is the characteristic property of the specimen. This resistance depends upon the dimensions of the object. Now, one-dimensional object, two-dimensional object, three-dimensional object. Therefore, resistances are different. Now, these three are made of same material, copper. Right? For copper, the resistivity is same because resistivity is the characteristic property of the material. Next one, here, in the current electricity or in the electricity, four similar quantities are there.